So many of us. There's Rooney, who thought perhaps he was going to move on into events earlier this season. Cut wide by Scholes, Giggs, some options for the cutback here. Rooney! Scored by Rooney, made by Giggs. 1-0 Manchester United after 18 minutes on Gary Neville's big night.
Yeah, fantastic move again, you know, and that's the caliber of Giggsy again. Great interplay with, you know, Rooney and with Owen, and then Scholes with the vision. And again, you know, Giggsy, for so many years he's been able to do that. Don't panic and pick the pass. And a pretty much easy and comfortable goal for Wayne Rooney at the end.
Well, it's just under 3 years ago that Juventus last played here in a pre-season warm-up game. They finish 0-0. They're going to finish 0-0 tonight. Pepe. Del Piero. Krasic. And there's the equaliser from Pepe. Well, it has been coming. And there was nothing that the defence, which includes the main man tonight, could do about this. Dwight.
Yeah, again, you know, great play from Juventus players there. And again, it's all about the delivery, and you know, you've seen it, as you said, Martin, he was coming. Again, they had a couple of opportunities that they were pretty disappointed with, but on this occasion, he managed to hit the target, and when you often do, you result in a goal.
From a great position, Gary Neville trying to keep it at 1-1 with his defensive organisation here. Fantastic. A brilliant free kick from Gian Donato. One for the future.
Well, Martin, I don't think anyone would thought he would be going for goal from here, but he showed great ability to get it up and over, and to beat the young goalkeeper in goal, it's a fantastic strike from a very, very difficult angle. You know, you sort of, from those kind of angle, you expect the